My baby wasn't happy. She done planned to leave me. I didn't have a clue at all. Then around about 4:30, I heard a knock at the door. Three cops were waiting there for me. They put me in handcuffs. What in tarnation? Took me to the station that night. I'm doing the jail cell bop, getting funny looks from the cops. I'm doing the jail cell bop, getting funny looks from the cops. I don't know what I'm doing here. Morning, I saw the judge. That's when I had a hunch. She must have told him I was cruel and mean. I said, Your Worship, I might have let my tongue slip. That woman thinks that she's a queen. He said, Do you mean a Sheba? I said, You better believe her. He just smiled and sent me on my way. From that gal. This made me ponder. I thought it was a goner. It was a blessing in disguise. She was mean and evil. Almost ruined my life. Caused me woe and strife for too long. I'm doing the jail cell bop, getting funny looks from the cops. Doing the jail cell bop, getting funny looks from the cops.